this video on linear equation in two variables. In this session, we will learn to construct a linear equation in two variables and write it in general form. Let's start with the first question. Shyam and Radha study in the same school. The distance of the school from Shyam's house is 3 times the distance from Radha's house. Represent this as a linear equation in two variables. You can pause this video to think. Now, let's see the answer to this question. Let's represent the distance of the school from Shyam's house as x and the distance of the school from Radha's house as y. We are given that the distance of the school from Shyam's house is 3 times the distance of the school from Radha's house. That is, x is equal to 3y. And we can write it in its general form as follows. Let's see another question. Raju brought a total of 30 samosas and kachoris from the market. A samosa costs rupees 12 and a kachori costs rupees 10. Raju gave a total of rupees 320 to the shopkeeper. Using this statement, construct a linear equation in two variables. Suppose the number of samosas taken by Raju is x and the number of kachoris is y. He has a total of 30 samosas and kachoris. So, our equation will be x plus y is equal to 30. How to write it in general form? In this way, x plus y minus 30 is equal to 0. Did this question end here? Why is further information given in this question? Can we form another equation from this? Yes. Let's see how. We already assumed the number of samosas as x and the number of kachoris as y. So according to the question, the cost of a samosa is rupees 12. What do we do if we want to find the cost of x samosas? We will multiply the cost of one samosa by the number of samosas. So this will become 12x. Similarly, the cost of y kachoris will be 10y. Total cost of samosas and kachoris is rupees 320. So, we will write this as 12x plus 10y is equal to 320 or 12x plus 10y minus 320 is equal to 0. Let's go ahead and see the next question. Represent the given equations in the form of ax plus by plus c is equal to 0 and find the values of a, b and c. The equation in the first question is already given in the general form. Here, a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 1 by 6 and c is equal to minus 4. Friends, do not forget to pay attention to the signs here. In the second equation, there is only one variable. So, taking the second variable as 0, we will write it like this. 0x plus y plus 0 is equal to 0. Now, comparing it with the general form, we will get a is equal to 0, b is equal to 1, c is equal to 0. Similarly, we will see the third equation also very carefully and write it in the general form. We will get a is equal to minus 5 by 8, b is equal to minus root 3 and c is equal to 0. As you go, here is one question that you should solve yourself. So friends, what did we learn in today's session? We solved some questions related to forming a linear equation in two variables and writing it in the general form. Thank you.